Hello folks, welcome to today's part of the Database Management Systems Revision video series. In this video, I'm going to answer the question set number 12. This video is going to be a follow-up to the last question, question number 11. First, we have to create a relation named customer according to these given instructions. Now I am making this column the primary key. Then we have to create a relation named supplier according to these given instructions. Now I am making this column the primary key. And that's all I had to answer in today's question set. So, see ya.